Also new from overnight, Tulsa police are investigating a shooting outside a South Tulsa apartment complex. It happened just before 12:30 this morning near 65th and Newport. Police say a single shot was fired outside the apartment. We've learned the 18-year-old victim was shot through the window in the shoulder. He was taken to the hospital in good condition. Right now, there is no suspect information.